Redbridge was actually a new point. In 1839, where the miners and the ironworkers marched down all the valleys, the Queen Victoria's troops were waiting for them at the Westgate Hotel at the bottom of Stone Hill. They shot down about 48 guys that day and buried them in mass graves. And it was an overreaction to what happened in Merthyr 10 years earlier. And in Merthyr, they took over the town for 5 days. And that's where the red flag comes from. Did you know that? It was a bed sheet dripped in the blood of a calf. That's where the red flag comes from. But May Day, I live in Chicago now, and they don't fucking celebrate May Day in Chicago at all. And that's where I started. The Haymarket Riot in Chicago is why we have May Day. How peculiar, what a strange world. This is called the Ballad of Solomon Jones, the semi-imaginary Chartist rioter.
The power grows our way. stop asking for me.